Dave Schultz was our guy in America that probably showed us that being artistic, you needed that. Yeah. And he studied it. He went over there as a high schooler and wrestled in some major tournaments over there. And he saw their ways. He used that Russian science, and then he was already an American, and he saw how I trained athletes. He saw what I did in the Olympics, saw what other people, how we held up, and he applied that as well. But I'd have to say he was more the artistic type. He was more of a Russian than an American when it came to wrestling.
If you've ever talked to anybody that wrestled Schultz, it was like gears in a machine.
Treaty of Yugoslavia, the Blue.
I'm sure we're going to see some cautions called here pretty soon. Somebody's going to have to be called. There are no points scored. The officials don't want to let a lack of action dictate the effect. Nice shot here. A little high cross just single by Dave Schultz. He's got the arm trying to turn to his back. He may be better off to be content with scoring 1 point takedown. Saidi doing a nice shot for Connor. Trying to come around.
Down.
They're calling him. They called him.
Ball. He got-